Hi, it's Uncle Bob. Back in 2005, we went to a new development to look for a home here in Palmdale. And we found this property. When we first bought it, this was nothing more than a dirt lot with a slab of cement. We watched this house getting built, framed, all the way from start to finish. And then we put in the cement, we put in the landscaping. And by 2006, the house was pretty much livable, ready to go. The main reason we bought this house was Mom wanted to live with us, but she changed her mind. So we thought we'd flip the house back in 2006, but the market crashed. And from that point on till just recently, we rented the house. On September 18th, a new family will move into this home, and it'll no longer be ours. But we do have good memories, and I have memories of a lot of maintenance over the years, but it was a good piece of property to have in a really interesting and nice location. Well, goodbye, Palmdale House, and here this video is one last view of our neighborhood.